Hey friends, it's Coach Tara, and here's a fun little kettlebell sequence. It looks like this. You're gonna take the kettlebell, bring it up, squat, touch your elbows to your knees if you can, bring it back down, take it out to a plank, shoulders over your wrists, and then back in. And that's it. Up, squat, down, other leg out to the plank, hips are down, make sure you don't drop your hips, keep them up.